Hello there, faithful viewers. Welcome to this video, Bear Open Stuff, with your host. I'm the host. Bear. Today we have some stuff to open. We're gonna open a music disc that I bought at the store. Here, let's look at it. Let's give it a. Who's that guy? It says it right there. That's Jimi Hendrix. Plays guitar. He played guitar. He's dead. South Saturn Delta is the album title. He's on a motorcycle and it's pretty cool. You know, I don't have a motor. I've never drove a motorcycle, but see, I'm gonna open it, and to open when it has this wrap on it, that's not gonna work. I don't have a knife over here to open it either. We might have to go teeth on this one. Oh yeah. There. And that made a little incision in the plastic film. So after some deliberation, we removed the... Oh yeah, that looks pretty good. That's shiny letters on there, you know? Like, man, what a good time to be alive. The 60s. Look at all those songs. There's 15 songs on here. It's like $5. That's like 3 songs for $1. Wait. Yeah, that's a pretty good deal. So inside, oh, that's pretty cool. It's got a swirly kind of purple cover. That's cool. I like swirly stuff. Purple's my favorite color. There's probably a booklet in here. Oh yeah, so there's the guy. Well, it's got some good pictures, you know, like live performance. It's got like, you know who wrote this song? This guy. He's got all that in there. Yeah, it's, you know, having a good time. It's got words. Oh, it's got like information, like about the songs. It tells you like a bio, you know, short. That's short for biography. And there's the seat. But a special treat for you today. I have my jam box, and my Walkman, so we can listen just a little bit. And it's not copyright infringement. I'm just listening to a CD I bought, and you are too. We're like being pals, and you know, hanging out. Okay. I think you press the sideways triangle. So that's I think my jambox might need some new batteries, but I opened it, and this has been Bear Open Stuff. I opened Jimi Hendrix South Saturn Delta CD album. Next time, I'll open something different. So it won't be this again.